Wait, was that Sindri? What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think. Here we go!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a rune. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What do you mean I see with the eyes of a giant?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return. Enough. Stories are for the book.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Who do I want?
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
You don't look so great!
that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. Is over, isn't it? Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
The bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Can't forget you. Ah, what more do you need? Now don't be a stranger! Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all your-
Yes. This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to. Almost!
Not bad, but not good either.
Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How'd they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.